created the song Hocus Pocus, and we're going to be talking to him about his brand new album, Deja Blues. And I'm going to be a little about blowing his horn. No.
Excuse me?
That didn't sound good.
No.
Let's close.
But that was take one. Let's do take two.
Yep.